This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, October 18th, 2016, Chuck Berry announces on his 90th birthday that he plans to release his first album since 1979 called Chuck sometime in 2017. A specific release date isn't set. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.